Something that might surprise you about this Thermomix is that actually I use it a lot for making salads because it's really, really speedy. I'm going to show you the traffic light salad with simple ingredients and all the dressing. You throw it all in and blitz it for about 5 to 10 seconds and it's ready. So I'll show you how you do that in a TM6 Thermomix.